This is Harwood Road in South Euclid, where the 17-year-old was walking to school this morning and was hit by a truck that kept going. South Euclid police looking for the hit-and-run driver. The teenage girl is at UH in the ICU, but you can see out here, perhaps she had to walk into the street because many of the sidewalks are plowed under.